Today we're at Minute Maid Park inside of Union Station and we're doing a holiday magic wrapping party. The Greater Houston Police Activities League has partnered with the Daisie Foundation and we're going to provide a surprise to about 450 kids in the city of Houston.
So on Friday, we're actually going Friday, December the 9th, we're surprising a special school in the Acres Homes community, one of the elementary schools. I can't say the name, otherwise I'll get in trouble. We're bringing Santa, Mrs. Claus, the Grinch, some special Houstonian celebrities. And then on Saturday, December the 10th, we're gonna be surprising the PAL, mentoring children, the kids that are making such a huge difference in our future leaders, really, our future leaders in Houston. So we are so honored to partner with HPD, Greater Houston Police Activities League, for this incredible opportunity to spread holiday joy for this year.
Here at Osborne Elementary, where we're teaming up with the Greater Houston Police Activities League, teaming up with the Daisie Foundation to give some kids some holiday magic. We're surprising not only the kids, but also the teachers, giving them a little holiday surprise, giving them some gifts, and more than anything, spreading holiday cheer and joy. Anything we can do like this to help bridge the gap between the community and law enforcement, we're always on board for it.
YPAC is involved in this because that's something that we do as a part of our initiatives. We like to give back to the community, so we assist other organizations in volunteering and helping out with their events and projects.
So today we are out in the Houston community distributing gifts to the children of the Houston community. It's a great opportunity to get civically engaged and I'm looking forward to it. It's an awesome time.
We're here right now because we've partnered with the Daisie Foundation. We have about 100 PAL kids, Police Activity League kids, who are preteens and teens, who can be part of our experience. They're gonna get some gifts, but also meet some of our community leaders, get a chance to interact with our officers. Some of our businesses are here. So they're gonna get exposure to people and organizations that they might not get otherwise. Our job at HPD isn't just to protect our community, but to be part of it.
Our PAL program stopped many years ago. It was brought back in 2018 because we believe these officers have a tremendous impact on you guys every time y'all see them, right? It's a different face to the police department. And so I thank these guys and the Daisie Foundation for putting this together. But day in and day out, when they have their impact on y'all, it's very impactful for all of us.
We have some amazing sponsors for Holiday Magic. We have AbbVie, we have Albemarle, we have Visible Changes, Whataburger, the Astros, Academy Sports and Outdoor. Oh gosh, the list goes on and on. I just want to have a special thank you to AT&T Foundation for being with us today and granting us an award for a digital learning resource class that we'll be holding in 2023. So I look forward to that. HPD has a significant role in not only holiday magic, but in our communities. It's important for us to be out here for these kiddos to recognize us, number one. Number two, to learn to trust us. So as long as we can get in, we are in there bridging that gap to establish those relationships so we can have long-standing relationships within the community. So this is an amazing opportunity to get with these kiddos.